probably at least 12 hours of my life. That was awesome. So first of all, let me do that. Yo, what's up, Nomi? Or Nomai. Honestly, I genuinely have read your name like at least half a dozen times, and I've heard it pronounced different ways. How do you prefer it to be pronounced? Nomi is good? Perfect. I can do that. Just missed a lovely false start. Alright, let's try that again. Here's to not doing anything for the next at least 4 hours. Yeah, bit of trifecto. Perhaps. Happy Jackiversary. Here we are, 20 years old. Yeah, I have that emote in purple. That was one of the base Twitch emotes. I was like, all right, well, I don't have more emotes to fill the spot, so I decided just to use one of the Twitch ones. And I made a purple. Man. I'm not expecting a perfect Jack one, but you know, I'd like a semi-decent Jack one.
Good training, boys. But that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
It's gonna be a long day.
We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away.
Long day.
And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side.
Depending on how I'm feeling, why don't you? I might make myself another cup of coffee after Jack one.
No.
Who knows?
All of you.
I'm not used to being awake this early either.
Out of here!
The past, like, probably, actually, pretty much for the past week, I've been waking up at like noon, pretty much. The last day to have an exception to me waking up prior to noon was Thanksgiving. As for days before that, honestly not sure. Days kind of turn into a blur after a while. Yeah. prepubescent legacy. Man. What's up, Gatsby? Spank and Sexter, yep. Spank and Sexter turning 20. Yep. Except my fourth try from now. Alright. Yo, what's up, guys? Because I'm a madman. I mean, I know Jack 2. That one's easy enough. Jack 3 is gonna be a bit of a experiment, but you know, it'll be 100%ed. When I learned Jack 3, I've learned about half of Jack 3. So we're gonna see what happens. But you can bet your ass that it'll be 100% by the end of it. Crash right now. That sounds like a classic. Okay, give me a sec. I mean, to some degree, I had, I guess, like, practiced learning Jack 3. Not practice Jack 3, not learn Jack 3. Practice learning. Semi-casual playthrough, while also using a lot of speed tech. Yeah, see, that's where I literally, this was, what's it called? This was my Jack on window splits, and I just copied and put in every split for Jack 2 and 3 or anything afterwards. Which I easily could have just, you know, made new splits for that, but even then, getting Jack 2 and 3... Oh, no, it 100% is, and it's gonna be awful by the time I'm done with Jack 1. But we're just gonna see how this goes. Also, it might just honestly be
£1 fishes and five.
Yeah, I should. I'm lazy.
If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna.
It's easier for me to say to split on talking to him than it is for me to hit X and split at the same time. I don't know.
One of them boogers.
I'm too lazy to change how I split. And so I end up with weird times regardless.
Here comes a big one!
It's also great because I actually can't see how many pounds of fish I'm catching right now. Everything up here, that's fucked. It's split right in, like, at the bottom few lines of how many pounds of fish it's got. So it's like, I can see that, like, I'm in the triple digits. Can't tell you what I have.
Here comes a big one! Hold steady!
My CRT has also been turning itself on if it's plugged in, which, you know, it's only mildly concerning.
You did it!
And even then too.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised, and you can use my boat at the village dock.
I tried moving my mic a little bit further from the TV, so it's not just picking up the TV's audio. Yeah, how it just turns itself on. You know, it was only mildly concerning, and then on top of that, when I first plug it back in to use it, it pretty much needs at least like 30 minutes before I can safely use it. Where, what's it called? It will just switch what input it's taking at random. At least that's what it feels like. It also might just be that it's trying to switch to the DVD screen, which at the same time, I think it is just like something where, I don't know, it's like it's trying to turn on the DVD screen, so even when it's turned off, it's like it's turning onto the DVD screen. I don't know, man. This thing's scuffed. I'm gonna see about maybe replacing it, but it's not something I want to necessarily worry about yet. That'd be a down the line sort of thing. And like that was close. Which not hearing it at all is going to be real great for doing canon this second year. I could not have asked for better. You know, it's weird. Despite not being able to hear it, I can still hear it in my head. Like, I know what sounds I'm supposed to be hearing. Therefore, I hear the sounds and the words now. Yes.
There should be a Jack. Although we're talking going the longest, you know, I don't know. Because last year, I was doing Jack for 24 hours.
Oh, what a
once.
Wonderful sight! I thank you. The entire village will thank me. Boys, you have restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election.
Something I needed to do.
And for that, my boy, you earned a power cell. So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope.
It's gonna be a long day,
man.
Oh, I've already finished my coffee.
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journey yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90
yeah,
of them.
But
I gather that your young friend, you know, the little annoying, miserably ugly one.
Thank you.
I have tried to get a cleaner.
One thing I'm having an issue
with.
Would
you
so
be kind enough to loan your dear
last year,
90
I had Christmas lights
so
up.
Can get underway.
You know, you can kind of see the strand in the background right there. I'm pretty sure they were working earlier today, but they're not working now.
That we agreed on. I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use.
One you can think of is maybe it's the outlet.
Bye-bye.
Nope, not the outlet. No lights are just out. So I gotta look into that. God, I hate that. Ow. I did not sleep enough.
Now meet me down here by the egg.
Well, that sucked.
Oh my. I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
No. I just need to replace a fuse.
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mom.
Hopefully that's it. Okay, that should be a relatively easy fix.
Is there any feathers here?
Love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
It is unfortunate, though, that they're not working. Oh, actually, you know, I guess I do have, instead of leaves, I have snow. Wow. It's been a long time since I've used snow. I think I saw it was.
Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power.
There's something where I swear.
I need it now that I have my inspiration back.
There's something where it's like. I think it was like after I done with FJ. They loaded into Sandover like normal, but for whatever reason, they thought that they were loading out of Sentinel. So this is like one day. Red Green Sage had to just hit the uppercut backwards. And there was something so funny about that to me at the
well
time.
Done, my boy. You actually got those flea bags back into the
yeah,
pit.
Thanks, Ben.
Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power.
I'm gonna need all the luck I can muster.
Who awakens the oracle? Wait, one of you has the light within.
I know it's gonna be a long day.
I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me.
I'm gonna be complaining about it the entire time.
For each power cell I contain. For your gift, another power cell is yours. You have proven yourself worthy.
Maybe I'll hop.
Here is a power cell.
Let's see, whoever wants to help can keep me sane. That's right. Wait, oh no, that is. Oh, wow, that was an actual goat. I just assumed that I didn't have a 7 scout points for a second.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer.
Oh damn, I didn't expect that actually gold though.
So try to keep it cool.
I was just like, I guess that's my Fire Canyon split.
Hit 500 degrees and it's over. Over? Like burning molten metal over? The Fire Canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
And you know, honestly, yeah, like, the orbs might be pretty easy to find, but there's 2,000 orbs in Jack 1. There's 600 in Jack 3, and then there's, 286 in Jack 2. There's literally less orbs in the following games. And that's what I'm worried about, a little orb collection. Come on, bro. I can just see. I just gotta work on getting more consistent.
Fellows, I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. Who's asked you for help?
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We can.
This will be
fun. Maybe for 2 power cells.
Nice try.
No, what's up,
but I would be willing to part with another power cell if you 2 find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough? Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed upon.
Okay.
Yeah.
lost my short on this so-called hero's been fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster.
Dude, I want to figure out what I'm doing at work that's causing this. But, the first two knuckles on both my hands, especially my right hand, are just completely screwed up.
Beat your record time, racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Yeah. It is time. Let's go. And even then, I feel like I should not have gotten it. Like, I did not deserve that. Let's go. Good moles do exist. Definitely should have hit that turkey gun. I went under the blue eco. What the hell, bro? Fashion of giving me good moles and a kill on that first lurker, it just completely took that eco. And I made sure to turn the correct direction this time too. So I always end up like going to the left side and then turning to the right. Instead, I went to the right side and turned to the left for once. So the game giveth and the game taketh away. Regardless, that was still pretty good. Happy with that. Boom. A nice one cycle. At least I'm in a nice spot where I can just head forward to grab these. But still, that was on me, that was my bad. I should have remembered that I needed to cut him off at the first pillar, not the second one. The D restaurant I did where I completely messed up on the blue rings. Yeah, thanks, Tom. That was unnecessary. That also sucked.
Gonna
be annoying if I PB though. I can't run against this.
For your sacrifice.
Like, yeah, I could just bring the times cell over to my hundo splits. But that's a lot of work.
Yeah!
I don't have any more sports. I raise the chamber. And do you know, like, I have to don't like being greedy with favors. Never mind. It's like, I don't know, it's like to some degree it's like, yeah, be cool to be like, you know, recognizable and stuff like that. But it's like, I don't know. The idea of like having people like constantly get I went over it. What the hell? I didn't realize that was an option. It's still so funny to me that it's faster to take the first slide a second time than it is to do piggyback and vent clip. Rondo at least. What the hell? and Yoda begin to save time again. Just the fact that we're able to use the launch pad.
My beautiful swamp. I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now.
God, it's been seems a little over a year since I've originally come out and cosplayed.
Snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on. Scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack. Those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks. Get them!
I didn't feel as stressful. That sucked.
Yeah.
if I actually got that scalp one, I'd talk to you, right? That is, most of it's coming through my mic at this point. Also, Steven doing homework? We'd love to see it. So damn, the scout pod wasn't even broken. Wonderful. You brought me the precursor orbs.
All right. I'll fix
I'm just gonna pop in turn my headphones. And then I will leave just one ear uncovered. And that should be better.
Oh, great moves, kid. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your
because now I can hear the game. Alright, now let me know if I need to adjust any further.
The power cell, I promise.
Puerto Rican history. What class have you taken? That sounds dope. I guess, yeah, it helps you be Puerto Rican. Damn, alright. But still, that actually sounds like a cool class. I wouldn't mind learning Puerto Rican history. grade school at some point. I don't know. So it's insane to me thinking that, you know, I did something very similar to this a year ago. Or a little over a year ago now. And yet here I am attempting to do it faster. Yeah, but it's like, you know, it's like, it sucks caring, but, like, you know, the teacher's just asking, it's just like, it makes you not want to care. But, you know, it's like, if the work sucks, but, like, the teacher's cool, then it's just kind of like, well, you know, I'll always try with the work.
Thank you.
I'll see you later, Miss Connor. I've ever done that, but it was still not bad. So sick. Oh, that was not sick. It was the opposite. That was healthy, bro. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Hey.
could have sucked less. I actually really like that method I have just falling on the final orb. I don't know. Something about it. It's just satisfying. Dude, Snowy is a banger. Also, nice bombs. Shit. Just in case, I know I have enough. Yeah, that's where it's like, well, for me, I always find Spider Cave to be one of the hardest levels for me. So that entire Spider Cave, like, that was a very clean Spider Cave for me. Man. Okay, really? Dude, what the fuck is going on? Jesus. Dude.
sucked. Yeah, new Boggy for Nilotius, that's one that is going to take me a hot second before I really start using that route. What the fuck, dude? Every second of that. That was awful in every single way. Thank you.
Well, that sucked.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
Duh, I thought you said this was a priceless.
Willard!
Actually, we want.
Ezra's like, I've tried. What the new boggy? You know,
what bird brain here is trying,
I'm trying to think
to
of like how much of Nubagi I have actually done.
Around, and might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before?
Like, it's a matter of like one getting the getting under anyway. Into the third tether, and then also getting up to get the foot cell. Decide whether or not I'm going to do that on foot or not.
Oh, all right, already. Here's a power cell for those orbs you want.
This will be a solid, like, close to 150-ish.
Here's
a power cell!
Yo, thanks, Mortis.
Yeah, what he said!
I am gonna need it.
You cleaned us out! No more power cells!
Honestly, for doing this, I might actually, you know, partake in a bit of trifecta myself.
Seek the pure light, for within its flame the answers
reside.
You can gain my
I think I'm definitely gonna make another cup of coffee once I'm done with Jack 1.
For each. You have obtained another power cell. For your effort, a power cell is.
I will also be inducing bits of, I guess, torture upon myself. Ah, no, I'm just loading. I can't remember how much health I had. I didn't like any of that. The one chip challenge in front of me, which same one that I did last year. I actually bought this last year, so this is a stale chip, pretty much. It was Best Buy February 1st of this year. So it's going to be a stale, spicy chip. Fuck.
Ooh, fuck. Yeah, I think I am gonna go for this. I'm yawning this much. Wait on this one.
Man,
That's what's up, Reese? Thanks for the follow. Dude, I am very unprepared for all of this. That was still a pretty nice citadel overall, though. Saying screw it at this point. You just won't give up. If I can get a one for him, I can get a one. And if I don't add up. Pepe hands.
Okay.
150-28, Jack 1. I'll take that. That's actually pretty close to my time that's on the boards, I think. I'm not sure. Because, I mean, I have a 148. I just have not submitted it because I'm lazy. I should probably do that later. I'm just a little curious. I'm gonna double check what I have on the boards real quick. It's 2 seconds faster than my PB on the boards. Oh, that's funny.
Now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say.
Jack 3 not getting verified? That sounds about right. Thank you for the GG's. Alright. I need coffee again.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity,
I'm gonna grab coffee and some water. Let's switch it over to Jack 2.
We found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are.
I guess I could have let that play out, but who cares? Alright. Jack 1, done. Jack 2, which? Actually, you know what's great about my copy of Jack 2 for Hundo? I have greatest hits. I am less likely to hardlock. Don't mind me just hitting all the shit on my desk. Alright. I'll be right back. I'm gonna make myself more coffee, get some water, and yeah.